today we found an elephant with 5 legs. Might be just a birth defect, I'm not sure.